morning, North Cobb, and welcome to the only show more successfully American than Model UN's winnings, Rand Paul's bathroom break, and the 2014 Super Bowl champs. Go Lions! Tomahawk today.
And happy Earmuff Day, North Cobb. Yes, today is National Earmuff Day, so just for today, we salute you, Mr. Earmuff Creator Man.
Mr. Earmuff Creator Man!
On Monday, the North Cobb International Studies Magnet Program hosted not Mr. Earmuff Creator Man, but someone way more important, Luk Jin Han, the main architect of Beijing's 2008 opening ceremonies.
Main designer of the opening ceremonies!
All right, Kyle, we can stop with that joke now.
Well, now I just look like an idiot, don't I? What a buzzkill, Farina. We definitely did not just steal that joke from an old Super Bowl commercial. Here is a recap of Mr. Han's speech, and surprise, the Chinese guest speaker spoke in, well, Chinese, so be prepared for some translation.
Last Monday, Han Lixun, the chief designer of the 2008 Beijing Olympics, came to speak to the students of North Cobb. Speaking with a select group of students, he was able to discuss the designs that went into making the 2008 opening ceremonies. This is Neil Michaels with Tomahawk Today, signing out.
It was an honor for an amazing speaker like him to come and visit our little old school.
It definitely was intriguing, but when is talking about the Olympics not cool? I mean, never. That's when. Yeah.
You know what else is cool, Kyle? Yearbook Week.
I knew it. Let's check out the very exciting events that will be part of the upcoming Yearbook Week.
Get ready for Yearbook Week, March 18th through 22nd. Monday, Candy Craze. If you bought a yearbook, come claim your candy at lunch on Monday, March 18th. Tuesday, Replay It Day. Upload pictures to replayit.com and be entered to win a prize. Winner Wednesday. Poster contest winners will be announced. See Yourself Thursday. Be able to see the pictures of you that are in the yearbook. This is open to all students on Wednesday, March 21st in the main cafeteria and the Freshman Academy cafeteria. Chick-fil-A Friday. The homeroom with the highest percentage of yearbook sales gets a Chick-fil-A breakfast. Do not miss out on Yearbook Week 2013.
And for some more of North Cobb's winnings, a former Warrior recently won a scholarship through Cobb County's Gimme 5 program at North Cobb.
Here's the always enthusiastic Dr. Roach with a summary of what the program's done so far.
Hi, my name's Emily Thomas. I graduated from North Cobb in 2012. I received a grant scholarship from the Cobb Schools Foundation thanks to your generous offers. Gimme 5!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Pamela Roach at North Cobb High School, and we were the fortunate recipients of a Cobb Schools Foundation Impact Grant. And this grant, in the amount of $1,250, will be used to fund an 8th grade Model United Nations conference here at North Cobb High School, March 23rd. Students who attend will learn how to do research, better their skills in public speaking, but more importantly, they're going to learn negotiation and compromise. And all this is made possible through the generosity of individuals just like you with the Gimme 5 campaign run by the Cobb Schools Foundation. So, please,
Gimme 5!
And that is how we do it at North Cobb, making Monet, buying Hummels. Yeah, I just said that.
That isn't actually how we do it at North Cobb, Kyle. This is...
Wow.
This is how we do it.
It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up.
Shut up, I'm trying to study.
As a gentleman of exceptional style, I am constantly upgrading my wardrobe. Part of that, of course, means maintaining a steady influx of new luxury footwear.
Really, Kyle?
Oh, yeah.
I never knew this about you. Do you have any Toms?
Flirt, I would never name my shoes. They're not people, and I would never step on another person. Each of my shirts, however, that's a different story. This name, his name is Benedict the 16th. After today, of course, I'll have to retire it, but for now.
You actually named your shirt after the retiring Pope? Actually, that kind of fits. Anyway, that's not what I meant. I was talking about the brand of shoes. For each pair that are bought, Tom's donates a pair to the child in need.
Well, good for Tom. That's really cool of him. How does Tom get shoes to his children, though?
Well, other people will take them. And with a few seconds of your time, you could help send a North Cobb teacher on a delivery mission. Here's how.
All right, we're going to start by going to your favorite internet browser. As you can see here, we're going to use Firefox. You'll let Firefox open up, and then you're going to then type in the North Cobb homepage. You're going to scroll down our webpage until you get to the part that says Support Our North Cobb Toms Club. At the bottom of that, you'll find a link. You click that, it opens a new tab, and then you'll be able to go in and actually vote for Ms. Foster and her effort to step up in helping the Toms Club. If you'll scroll down, you'll see over here where it says vote for me under step up there, and you can see how many people have already voted. When you click that link, it will then bring you to this page where you'll be able to enter your email address and log into your Toms account. If you don't have a Toms account, you can use a Facebook, Twitter, or Google account. Click vote for me, and then your vote will be tallied. If you try to go up there and see where it says votes, it will show your vote added to that and tell you that you won't be able to vote again. But you can then share that on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, or Google Plus.
Florida, have you seen any movies recently?
Of course. I watched the amazing movies we show on Tomahawk today. How could you ever hope to see any better movies, Kyle?
I know this is a shocker, but I have, actually. I just saw one about some bipolar dancers that were really unhappy with Ernest Hemingway, then a blooming relationship, and then, oh, how could I forget the timeless music video that evoked poignant questions about the cost of a certain doggy in the window? All I can say is, wow. Although I will say that last one had some terrible dubs.
Like the lips weren't synced with the music?
Yeah, terrible.
Well, I couldn't imagine how bad that would be in real life.
Looks like you're finally gonna get what's coming to you.
You are a fool for challenging me in my fists of fury.
Well, wait. What's with your voice?
What is wrong with my voice? Does it displease you?
I can't take you seriously like this. We're gonna have to do this another time. I really can't take you seriously. Is there any way we can reschedule this to where you can maybe get that fixed?
Oh, okay. Is Monday alright with you?
Yeah, that'll work.
Right. Cool. See Monday.
Because it ain't no hollaback girl.
Okay. It's funny because no one even knows the rest of that song after the line.
All that practice for nothing. The point is, I've heard that line is the best way to start conversations with the ladies.
Who told you that information?
Brandon Turley, he's infallible.
See those girls over there?
One in the gray on the right. She's feeling you, dude.
Really? She got hot at her. They like that?
Yeah.
Ah! Fall for it every time.
Woo! So if you try to use one of Turley's less than stellar convo starters, it could lead to problems.
Yeah, and while we hope that nothing escalates, know that violence is not the answer.
Not.
But if you are faced with the temptation of confrontation, consider peer mediation.
Hey, who are you texting, Greg?
No, I'm texting Brace. He's really cute.
But I thought you were dating Greg.
Hey, Matt, look at this girl just texting me. I think she likes me.
Hey, tell the teacher I bathroom. Gotta go.
Okay.
Dude.
I saw a text from Bryce.
You could have, like, tapped me on my shoulder.
He's flirting with your girl.
Nah, he just wouldn't do that.
He is. No. Now, what are you going to do about it?
You saw this?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I gotta go find Bryce, man. Or we're gonna settle this.
I thought you guys were friends.
Man, I'm with my mom. That's not the warrior way.
I'm gonna get some peer mediation with me and Bryce, and we'll settle this out.
Okay, hi, I'm Carmia. Welcome to peer mediation. Thanks for choosing to settle your disputes here. Okay, now that you guys have signed the contracts and you're okay with what we decided, if you feel that there's any further permeation needed, you can see Ms. Perosi in the main counseling office, or you can see Ms. Perlin in the Freshman Academy counseling office.
Now that's the warrior way.
And that's all we got for you today, North Cobb. Sorry that we don't have the terrible jokes for you not to laugh at. Actually, you know what? We're not. No laughing taffy. Deal with it.
Well, before you ask and tweet, the Twitter feed is also currently on a break and will hopefully resume next week. We look forward to reading your amazing tweets, whether they are original or not.
Now to close out the show, which had lots of good intention people trying to send positive messages to all of you, such as last week, we offer just this one challenge. What can you do today to make somebody else's day a little brighter? It can be easy. Pick up some trash. Tell someone how beautiful they look. Give it a quarter to somebody that's out of change. You'll feel better for it, too.
That's right. It's really easy to make North Cobb an even better place, so keep that in mind throughout the day. Thanks to Sources of Strength, last week too. Mm-hmm. As for this show, we look forward to seeing you next week.
And for the seniors, only 47 days left until graduation. Juniors, I guess we're out of luck. Adios. Have fun. Get out.
Woo, bye.